Hi, my name is Matthew Ziegler. I'm in Loma Vista 4-H, and today I'm making coronavirus chocolate pudding cake. My ingredients are pudding mix, Reese's for the topping, ice cream for the topping, water, vegetable oil, 3 eggs, milk, and the cake mix. But first, before I make it, I'm going to wash my hands. Now what I'm going to do is spray this so none of my stuff sticks. Now I'm going to pour this inside there. This is my chocolate pudding. I'm gonna add my milk. Now I need to put in 1 1/4 cup water, 1/2 cup of vegetable oil, and 3 eggs. First, I'm going to put in the water. Oil.
Sure.
Now I'm gonna put in the vegetable oil. And the eggs.
Word.
I'm gonna pour it in here. Now we have to wait.